The Blackburn Buccaneer was a British carrier-borne attack aircraft entering service in 1962 for the Royal Navy and followed by the RAF in 1969 as an attack aircraft. A total of 211 sleep-looking Buccaneers were built and served in the RAF until retirement in 1994 and replaced by the Panavia Tornado.